Norwich 70, if you work or go to school at Morgan State University, it just got a little easier to vote. All classes will be canceled on November 3rd. If you already have voted, the university is encouraging you to find other ways to participate in civic engagement on Election Day. You can do things like volunteer to take seniors to vote or by handing out refreshments to those who are waiting in long lines.